Hello everyone, in this short video I will show you how to remove the quarter glass from the back door. This is a Toyota Urban Cruise from 2009. I will tint the window and I see the rubber is too tight. I need to cut it, it's very hard to make a perfect tint job without removing the cold glass. I will take down the glass and I will show you how to do it. You need a cross type screwdriver and an 10 millimeter socket. You will have two screws. First you need to remove the door panel. I will post a link into the description how to remove the door panel, and you will have one screw here, you can see it, yes, one screw here and one there under this plastic. Okay, one there, one there. Remove the screw. After that, you will have another screw on the top of the door under this rubber. Here, under this rubber, pull it like this, and here you will have a screw type screw. Okay, remove it. Okay, now bring the window down. I need to connect the cables because I cut. Okay, completely done, okay? Okay, now what do we need to do? Pull this rubber. Okay? Now put this metal thing down. Up. You can see this?
Yes, you can see it.
This, if you want to put it back, put this back. Now, it's very easy. Take it out like this. Okay, now if you want to remove the seal, just pull it. Like this. To put back, you need to make the reverse. Okay, put the rubber, back glass, this metal screws, and the window up. Okay, this is how you remove the quarter glass from the Toyota Urban Cruise 2009. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.